I have an exam. Not super excited about that, but right after, we are catching a flight to... We're going to Vegas. Beautiful people. So, we are vlogging after an amazing lunch, dinner, snack type thing, and it was really delicious. It was called the African Lounge.
It's called the Africa Lounge.
Africa Lounge, I'm sorry. Super good, super yummy. I ended up getting a veggie burger. We had a couple drinks, which is why I'm capable of vlogging in public and don't give a I heard that. He threw a baby out. Baby, get it off. Get it off.
It's not there, it's gone. Oh no, there it was. It's gone. It fell now.
Still in Seattle, and we are waiting for a flight to Las Vegas, where we can then have fun. Because we can't really relax until we actually ditch all the baggage, if you know what I mean. So that is what's going on. I'm probably gonna play with my makeup because I can. And yeah, we'll see you in Las Vegas.
I see a little silhouette of a man. Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango? Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo, Galileo Figaro.
Magnifico! I'm just a poor boy and nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family. Spare him his life from this monstrosity.
We have touched down in Vegas, and as you can see, I prepared the makeup. We're in a rush because we gotta shower, we gotta shave, we gotta curl our hair, and we gotta get ready for the night. Good morning. We woke up here in Vegas. I'm hangry, hungry, getting rude, and I have no idea what I recorded today, or yes, and yesterday, and the day before, and the day before. Basically, I'm in our hotel room, and I'm just doing some homework because yuck. Got a quiz actually today, which really sucks. So I'm just gonna do that before we go out to dinner. But I thought that I would sit down and chat and just kind of fill you in on what's been going on. So we got to meet Chumley, which was awesome. He was at the candy shop, and like, he's my favorite person anyway, so I was really happy about that. And then what else? We spent some time there, then we went around into the actual shop, which was fun. And then after that, came back and like walked around the Wynn, which is like, had this really beautiful tower type thing. I don't know, I just thought it was really nice. Walked back, then we went to dinner. We had dinner at this like Mexican place. Didn't film anything there, I don't think, but I got this really cool vegan dish, specially made, so that was really nice, but it took forever for them to get us our food. We had been waiting for an hour, and that's when we got our food. So I think that was a bit late, but they did give us plenty of homemade chips and salsa, so we were kind of happy for some extent. And after that, we went to go see Tate Face, which was really fun. I actually got called up on stage, and I am so nervous when it comes to that kind of stuff. And then AJ got called up on stage by Mr. Face himself, and that was really fun because he was like the big act. He got called up at the beginning, and the ending, the huge finale, was AJ. So that was really fun to watch.
I got blindfolded.
And all those kids. We went to the Love Show, the Beatles Love Show at the Mirage, and that was incredible. After that, we went clubbing, and I did not take any videos from that because it was loud. The bass was just like really heavy, and like, don't recommend this place. But yeah, it's called The Jewel. And then we went somewhere else. Went to the hockey game, and the Canucks were playing against the Knights, which was so much fun. We watched the game, and it was just incredible to see how many Canucks fans actually showed up for the game, and we were all there in spirit together. But now I've got about an hour before I have to be ready for dinner, or actually probably half an hour, so I'm going to just quickly get back to my studying, and I will keep you updated on what happens next. Can we take a minute to appreciate this view? Like, how incredible is this? You can see the entire strip. It honestly does not do it justice on my camera how incredible everything looks. But if you look that way, you can see the mountains that way. More stuff, and more mountains. Oh, I think that's an airport. Hello and good afternoon. I'm not sure what we've recorded this far, but Age got a haircut. I did record that on my phone sneakily. Sneakily. Okay, so now we're off. We're gonna go get some tacos. Okay, never mind. We're not actually leaving just yet. Okay, taking this way. We did go tanning. This is my not so cute outfit right now. I see no tan lines, but that's okay. I ended up getting some of my favorite tanning mousse. So. That's good. Right now is we're gonna go get some tacos and walk around, see what's going on. Vegas. Am I saying it weird? I feel like I'm saying it weird. Vegas. Maybe I'm so used to saying vegan. So that word just seems strange to me, but I'm so sorry if this is not a very interesting video. I feel like I just, trying to have like a good relaxing break in between school. I promise I'll try and do better. So yeah, I'll keep you updated on our tacos, and I'll probably just vlog on my phone for the next little bit because I don't want to take this big camera with me. Okay.
Okay, it's all good. I'm gonna run over there.
Okay, bye.
Not right now.
Okay, bye. I mean, bye camera, bye. I've never been here, but we used to have one. Did you go to it as a kid?
Maybe.
Really?
Yeah.
Where do they have them? Oh, they don't have them anymore in Canada. Well,
this is only a map of the U.S.
Puerto Rico's in there.
Oh.
I knew we were in the right place.
Hi, Hoover Dam.
Oh, we're not doing it.